Hello, everyone, and welcome back to this. Because, I mean, you know how much I miss this world. At least I have some oil left. I have no idea what I was doing. Because I forgot. So, all I remember is I was in a dungeon. Pardon the lack of forethought on my part. I don't like how that door is open. I'm just gonna take this. I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna go. Cause I just remembered. It's up here. To the right. You know, in hindsight, I probably should have been able to do that last episode. Oh, that's just peachy. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny. Well, if right is left, then left is right. But if right is, left is wrong, then right is left. Yay! You know, there may have been something important in this hole. I'm gonna go check it. I enjoy being a mole man right now, anyway. Never mind. I must exit the mole man tunnels. Decently well lit for a prison. Cereal? Oh god, another storage, really? Alright then. Come at me, bruh.
Soon it will be ready. Let there be enough time. He escaped? Where is he now?
Okay. No. Oh. Alexander, your goons will not get me today. Barrier. I am safe. I have to wait for that stupid music to stop before I can do anything. Or I could just be stuck. This way.
August 2nd, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Someone's cheerful. Daniel, my problems are beginning. My problems, and that I do not appreciate. Nice little candle we got here. Some shackles. Boy.
This? It wasn't my fault! Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Man. Ooh, look at here. Bucket. Shadow effect, though. It's very nice. I don't know what I'm doing. But I have a feeling this will attract a monster. So when I'm done, I will stop. think you'll need these. So, I'll just take those. Yeah, have a nice nap.
August 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters, and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Are those things Alexander's? Oh. Are those his servants? Piggies? Okay. This feels like could take some of this with me. Let's burn some potatoes. Die. Sucker. Acid soup. Pork in our soup. Get me dancing, dancing, and oh, damn, 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 damn. In the pot, not on me. There we go. Ooh, that's tasty. The monster will enjoy that later. Is he coming back? This is my kitchen. You stay out. I am cooking. Ah. Meh. Meh. I'll waddle back to my pot. It's bread. Acid is for that lock. I remember that lock. It's all coming back to me now.
That shimmering light.
Oh.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Problem solving, like a boss. this one. Sun.